sporting news. Over 50,000 people hit Joburg streets for the Discovery 702 Walk the Talk. A Cape Townian, Ross MacDonald, set a new record and won the 30-kilometre event in just 2 hours and 50 minutes. Alberto Contador has won the Tour de France for the third time. The 27-year-old Spaniard is delighted with his win. And a probe will investigate why tracking devices were secretly fitted to senior SAFA officials' vehicles. We can only imagine why. Log on tomorrow for more sporting news and leave me a message on my blog.